school. We wish we were. We wish we were with you guys.
Yeah, we miss you all.
But we want to go over a few reasons why it's important that we are here today. Some of the bills that they're talking about, like today in committee, for instance, House Bill 116 was originally like a school prayer bill, and then they put an amendment on to give the superintendent all the power in deciding who the principal would be, essentially taking away teacher voice as well as parent voice from that school choosing their leader. That's just some of the undermining stuff that they've done last year and this year, which is why it's really important that we're here watching, seeing some of these sneaky things that they're doing at the last minute, and giving voice to us, to the teachers, to the students, to the parents. So some of these things they're doing to try to essentially, it seems like, bust up our public education can't go through, right? We don't want these bills to go through. Hurting our funding, giving funding to private schools instead of that, those tax dollars going into the general fund. Was another reason we were here last week was about the pension funds and giving Governor Bevin more say in how our pension dollars are being invested.
But what's going on really is they're trying to start up charter schools. They're trying to fund private schools, which again takes away from public schools. So this is all about the future of public education and for the future of your education.